People of Earth, I am Lur of the planet Nintendo 64. Tremble in fear at our three different kinds of ships.
All right. It's Saturday night. I have no date. A 2-liter bottle of Shasta and my All Rush mixtape. Let's rock.
It's not so eating, it's high on you. Space invasion, it's by
So, what's left to do?
I'll tell you what. Rush concert!
Monday warrior, mean, mean strike. Today's Tom Sawyer, mean, mean strike.
Hey, I'm Mark Twain. Pretty cool book, huh?
Come inside.
Well, maybe you should.
What the deuce? Why the hell would she respond positively to such a negative comment? Unless... Brian, do women like it when you treat them like crap?
Well, I don't know if you want to be that black and white about it.
That's it, isn't it? Women respond when you treat them like crap. Well, Olivia, prepare to meet a much darker Stewie Griffin. Hey, babe, what do you say? We going out Saturday night?
Stewie, what are you doing here? I told you, I'm just into a different type of guy.
Oh, yeah? I'll tell you what you're into. Being ugly.
Stewie, you're being mean.
No, if I was being mean, when you opened the door, I would have said, oh, hey, Ray Liotta, is Olivia home? Oh, wait, you're Olivia. You see, I thought you were Ray Liotta because your skin has the texture of a decorative autumn squash. So, I'll pick you up at 7?
That sounds wonderful.
She said yes. My God, I'm cooler than that cheetah from the commercials.
Oh, God, there is no drummer better than Neil Peart.
It ain't easy being cheesy.
Neil, play the drum solo of life.
Watermelon.
This is my accomplice, Neil.
Hey, how's it going?
Hi.
What's hello.
Good to see
hello,
you, Neil.
What's up?
And this puddle over here used to be Steve!
The drum solo of life.
No, that's okay.
Is the surprise that you're pirating cable?
No, Archer. I finally cracked it.
Wow, amazing. You can play YYZ.
First of all, it's YYZ. And second of all, no, I can't yet. It's impossible.
And
dare you!
I'm sorry?
How dare you fail to recognize my greatest accomplishment to date?
What, you finally nailed YYZ?
It's Z, and no, Neil Peart stands alone.
If you're into power, let's go down to my van, because Red Barchetta threw a 10-gigawatt preamp is... Wait, please tell me you're into Rush. And here we are.
I swear, if anyone saw me in this awful van...
How could they with this illegal-ass window tint? Dude, this van's like rolling probable cause.
So all ashore from the SS date rape.
Toot toot.
Don't do anything stupid, Ricky.
Oh, yeah, you probably won't do anything stupid, Julia.
Welcome to the Prince Elliot.
I'm Alex, licensed personal guitar tech. I gotta take this to his room right away. Can I have the key, please?
Most rock stars are supposed to be really approachable and really fun and easy to talk to, but for some reason, Alex wasn't.
I need 4 tickets to your concert right now. We can do this the easy way or the hard way.
Look, I'm not a ticket agency. I'm sorry, I can't help you with the tickets.
You can't get me 4 tickets to your concert.
I'm sorry, you can't.
It's just one of these guys that, hey, I don't want to talk to anybody, and I'm a big fancy rock star, and you can't talk to me, so it pissed me off.
Hey, hold on a second, man. Hang on.
Let's go. No fucking around here. Say a word with this. I'm going to tell everyone you sexually assaulted me. Cops.
Come on, give me a break.
Come with me. Just take it easy. Just going to go for a little drive. Hotel security, this man's drunk as fuck. He's on drugs.
What's going on here?
He's a male prostitute. I'm going to escort him out of here.
Male prostitute?
That's one Ricky uses a lot. I've seen him use that on different people. The cops come and Ricky's like, this guy's a drunk male prostitute and he's soliciting prostitution and he's trying to do things to me and he's a drunk male prostitute.
I may have called him a male prostitute, I don't remember exactly, but I mean, very well, he could be a male prostitute, you don't know that.
Just gonna take him out, he's drunk as hell, he's gotta go.
Guitar tech. You told me you were his...
But he got pissed off at me saying, oh, you kidnapped me. It wasn't kidnapping, so if he's gonna say I kidnapped him, I'm gonna call him a male prostitute.
Where are we?
Fucking best trailer park in the goddamn world, right here. Good people, good friends, and we're gonna fucking see a little show. Look, the first thing I want to do is make it clear, this is not kidnapping,
this is
okay?
This totally kidnapping.
This is not fucking kidnapping.
This is fucking totally kidnapping.
I'm boring you for a little bit to play a little concert back at the trailer park.
You don't do that kind of stuff.
Look, you're fucking in a rock band, you should be used to this shit.
Can I tell you something? You're a fucking mental case.
What the fuck are you talking about? Look.
You are crazy.
It's not my fault you're this
you're
big fucking...
You're gonna go to jail for a long time.
I'm not going
this.
To fucking jail, believe me. This isn't kidnapping, I'm boring you for a little bit, alright?
Oh, no big deal at all, Ricky just went and stole a human being.
It's like a little rehearsal. You play a couple songs, then you can go back to your little dream world, whatever the fuck it is you do with yourself all the time. Playing your fucking big guitar in front of people.
Hey, buddy.
Julian, I came through, buddy. Where's Bubbles?
He's at the vet. Don't tell me you got tickets.
I got better than tickets. Check this out.
Ricky. Ricky, you're from Rush.
Yeah, it's Alex Lyson. Alex, this is, it's Gord Downey. This is Alex. Hey, play I Like to Rock.
That's April Wine.
Well, play that Diane Sawyer song. Just fucking play something. That's why you're here.
Ricky. What's he doing here?
I was bored him for a couple hours in the hotel. I was gonna borrow a little
You kidnapped him, Ricky.
It's not kidnapped.
You don't borrow people.
It's totally cool, man. We worked it all out.
You were... Listen, can you stop playing this for a second? All right, All right, I'm gonna untie you, and you're not gonna call the police. He's just a big fan. He made a mistake. This isn't kidnapping. I'm sorry, man. Like, are we cool or what?
You untie me, you get me back to my hotel. It's no problem.
I'm sorry about all this shit, man.
Okay, it's all right.
Don't even worry about him. Shove me.
I'm going downtown.
You got enough money? Here's another $1.36 there, dick tree.
I can't believe I'm picking this stuff
Just
up.
Just get the fuck out of here, would you?
He's kind of a dick. You fucked up big time here. Ricky, don't be giving him the finger.
He fucking stirred.
No, you fucked up big time this time, man. Do you want to go back to jail? Because it looks like you do. Huh?
Julian, look, I fucked up and I'm sorry, all right? You got a better idea?
Be prepared to have your mind blown.
Check it out, man. That's 14 mounted toms, 8 floor toms, 4 splashes, 2 gongs, 10 cowbells, 4 rides, 5 snares, man. A roto-tom rack. And it's all mounted on my infamous quadruple kick drum system. 6 more pieces. I got a bigger kit than Neo Peart from Rush.
Wait a second, whoa.
What the hell's Chewy?
This is the same rules as shotgun. Either way, I always lose.
Verbal, you do the honors?
Strap in, fellas.
What the hell, Hutch? It's all Rush. Everyone want a little variety.
Rush is variety, bitch.
Oh. Rule number one. In my van, it's Rush. All Rush, all the time. No exceptions.
Hey, Em, what's up?
Loving life, you know.
Hey, you know I play the drums. I did this killer drum solo at the high school talent show once. I played Limelight by Rush.
Living on a lighted stage approaches the unreal for those who think and feel in touch with some reality beyond the blah blah blah.
Spin. Good night, Adventureland.
What the fuck was that?
Modern day warrior, mean stride. Today's Tom Sawyer, mean pride.
That's it.
How's that feel?
Feels tasty.
Yeah? You sound pretty good, buddy. Here we go.
Though his mind is not for rent, don't put him down as arrogant. His reserve, quiet defense, dragging out the day's events. Boom, boom, boom.
Wow, that's a good one, bud.
Oh, hey, check out these two. I call them Bowsers. It's my nickname for people who look just like their dog.
Bowsers? Where'd you come up with that?
Oh, that sounded right.
Shit.
Hey, geek! I just stepped in your dog's shit. Now I'm gonna make you eat it.
Peter Rod!
Yeah! Today's Tom Sawyer is high on you, and the space is amazing as by on you.
Bit of a throwback, but it comes with the built-ins. It's wired for sound. Ooh, this is fun. This is a pair of jeans that he actually...
This house is exquisite. I'd like to make an offer.
Sidman, what's up, man?
What happened?
What?
Shut up! No! Did it smell weird? Was it discolored?
Shut the fuck up!
So how long have you guys known Sidman?
Feels like forever.
Remember that time we tripped acid together and he made us watch the news?
That was a remarkable night.
Dude, don't leave!
Yeah, Pistol!
Dude, Peter is on fire.
Hallelujah, yeah!
Let me wrong!
That's what I'm talking about!
We launched him.
Suck it, Gil!
Sid and I have gotten pretty good at a couple of Rush songs.
What do you mean, like fast-paced rock?
No, like Rush. Like the band Rush.
I don't know them.
The Holy Triumvirate. Wait, you don't know Rush?
No.
You don't know Rush, the band?
No, mm-mm.
Exit the Warrior, Today's Tom Sawyer?
No.
Well, prepare to be... Rushified!
Okay.
Sounds better on big speakers.
I could see that.
Good, right?
Yeah. You do it that high when you do it?
Well, in real life, I do it low. But airbase works best up here.
Right.
This is exactly what I look like when I jam out, man. When I jam with my bass. Slap at the bass, man. Slapping the bass, man.
There you go.
Slap at that bass, man. I slap at that bass.